This is Brahmi. Botanical name is Bacopa moneri. Belongs to the family Scrophulariaceae. Classification: according to Charaka, it is classified under the Prajasthapana gana. Habitat: it is found all over the India. Then morphology: leaves are sessile, obovate, and entire. Flowers are solitary, axillary, white, and bracteoles, linear. Fruits are ovoid, acute. Acute capsules included in the persist calyx. Flowers and fruits almost throughout the year, but it's mainly available in February, April. Part usura is whole plant. Rasa panchaka, rasa tikta and kashaya, guna laghu, virya shita, vipaka madhura. Chemical composition: it is having the chemical compositions like ascorbic acid, narcotic acid, brahminine, hypostenine, alanine. Karma: it is kapha and pittahara, medya, prajasthapana, vayasthapana, hridya, ayushya, rasayana, and swarana. Indication: it is used for the diseases like apasmara, prameha, kushta, pandu, shotha, jvara, kasa, smrutinasha. For external uses, it is used in the rheumatoid arthritis. Doshagnata: vatagna, pittagna, and kaphagna, that is three doshashamaka. Dhatu: medha, that is strengthens all the seven dhatus, that is anemia, urinary disorders. Mala: it is urine, that is diuretic, and kesha, that is for the hair growth. Therapeutic uses are masurika, unmada, and apasmarga. In masurika, juice of brahmi is given with the honey. In unmada, brahmi juice mixed with the kushta and honey will be helpful. In apasmara, oil, lasun, shatavari with milk, that is juice of brahmi, kushta, and vacha are taken with the honey. Then formulations are saraswatarishta, brahmi ghrita, brahmi taila, brahmi rasayana. Dosage: the fresh juice, which is of 10 to 20 ml, is advised.
This is a short view about the Brahmi. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any doubts, mention it in comment box. Share those who wants to know about it. And at last, don't forget to subscribe.